course, I'm not doing. Well, I did. Side box, I'm trying to get used to this thing. I missed that song because I was hoover, I couldn't hear. Josh the Kitten and the Hawk Blues.
Thank you. Thank you. to the floor off the side of the bathroom. The mist is coming out. I'm not really a big fan of Punchestown because it's a jump race course. And I wouldn't normally go to Punchestown because the healing is on parade at 5:30 on Friday, and it's to celebrate his two victories, two big races that he won. So between in 2015 and 2018, so that's the reason why I want to go to see him. I've only seen parades of the legends in the race courses on video. I've never seen them in real life, and I'm very fond of Fahim. We have a very close relationship, so and presumably he'll have his muzzle off. He'll have his muzzle off tomorrow because the rest of us, you know, they're on parade now, so they have all the muzzle. He'll have his muzzle off. He has to have his muzzle off, but he's going to get cards for the parade. So anyway, so he's on parade tomorrow, Punchestown, 5:30. So Anna said she'll let me know whether she can come, but she thinks she will be able to get there. So I said she is coming, I told her she is coming, she has to be here before 10. She has to be here by 9:10 when the dog is reserved for 11. Because the parade's between 11 and 12. And so we get to talk after them and then we go on the horses. I'm not spending the whole time I'm not.
I still remember the piano playing the same old melodies. The late night crowd was wild and loud, but then a shot outside the bar room, and then I saw you for the first time. The way you step out of the bar, up to the bar, say, here we are, whiskey for me, for you tequila.
Because I don't.